nice color too, yellow.
Thank you.
Cap that for Australia. Yeah!
John.
Oh,
You're the man, lads. Excellent, buddy. Well done, guys, that was awesome. That thing's fast.
All right. Put your hands together for Russell Taylor. Good to hear that he's good and all right. Draw your teammate real quick. You do. You need lots of practice. There's no scenario. You're going to draw a teammate and then we're going to move on. You want to draw next? All right. He says over to you. Scott, go ahead. Yep, for sure. Oh, yep. And last. All right, where are my number ones? Connor, who are you racing? Oh, man. Man. So Connor is racing Scott Taylor, arguably the fastest small tire car from America over here. Connor, man, you know what? You're going to have to work that out for you, all right? But look, just get him on the tree and don't look back, right? That's exactly right. There you go. All right, which means my second pair here in this small tire shootout will be Disco Dean and Kai Keller. All right, Disco Dean and Kai Keller.
I beat their boy.
Who's their boy?
John Jackie.
That's right, and you know, the first time John was very upset, and there was a lot of negotiating going on with the first race. I believe he gave you the hit, right? Gave you the break. And you know, he said, hey, we should have ran that head up. That was his comment, right?
And he got his wish. And you know, when we were negotiating, I tried explaining to him, give me the back tire, we can leave on the light. He didn't understand it. And I get that, because he's never done it before. But now he knows. So I felt bad. I figured, you know what, I'm gonna give all these fans what they wanted to see. Me against him, heads up, and that's what they got.
Absolutely, heads up race. And what happened, Jeff?
Oh, well.
Yeah. Look, that's right, you did. You beat him, but look, I'm gonna tell you, Jeff, and I think you'd agree, that car right there is fast. Extremely fast. I'm pretty sure you saw him at the side of your glass, right outside there, right next to you momentarily, and I thought he was gonna come around you.
He was coming around. But this is no prep. Well, you know, but it's pretty slick out here. So we both lost it, and I was able to get the win.
That's right, gathered it back up past what he did, and he got there.
It is fast.
Absolutely. So put your hands together for Mr. John Zappia back there, and also put your hands together for Jeff Lutz. Both racers, been around the world, man, been racing for a long time. Great job, Jeff. Thank you for taking it home. Get this car right.
USA versus Australia. Got Scott Taylor in the left lane.
Buddy.
All right, here we go. Outlaw Meantime, Fawn Villain. gets the win. Justin Swanson is going to make a test pass. Small tire shootout. This is a shootout for $20,000. Turns out it is two American cars. You got Disco Dean.
USA!
You, that's right, USA. Representing here in the small tire. Got Disco Dean and the Stinky Pinky going up.